In this question, we have a square field that measures 10 by 10 meters and the number of earthworms dug at a depth of 5 centimeters beneath the ground surface is given in this table. Now, we want to find the reasonable approximation of the number of earthworms to a depth of 5 centimeters beneath the ground surface of the entire field. First, we can find the area of the field. Since it's a square field, the area is going to be side square. And we know that the side is 10 by 10. Therefore, it's going to be 10 into 10, which is equal to 100 meter square. Now, we also know that the number of earthworms on average are around 150 because all the numbers are around 150. Therefore, the average number of earthworms are going to be 150. Therefore, the number of earthworms to a depth of 5 centimeters beneath the ground surface in the entire field would be 150 into 100. Which would be equal to 15,000 earthworms.